Susan, police are looking for a man who they say dragged a young woman to the ground after she jogged past him. It happened around 8 o'clock last night along a marked trail at Rocky Ridge County Park in Springsbury Township. Police say the victim, who's 18 years old, fought off her attacker and fled into the woods. Police say she was courageous.
She just fought, kicked, pushed, shoved.
At least she got away. I mean, that's it's bad enough to get assaulted, but at least nothing else other than getting thrown to the ground happened. So that's, I'm sure she's traumatized.
Police say the victim received minor injuries. She described her attacker as a man in his 40s with grayish blonde hair, wearing a green zip-up hooded sweatshirt. Now, police are asking people who come to this park in York County to keep their eyes open and to report anything suspicious. In York County, Ed Weinstock, News 8.